What's up, everyone, and welcome back to our Pokémon Tectonic Let's Play. Last episode, if you didn't see, we ended a little short on losing to the gym leader, but this time we're going to beat it. I have made the decision, though, that I'm probably not going to do their full teams. We're trying to beat Deathless. Only because I kind of do want to continue in the game and try. And I don't want to have to stress on making a team for the full team and trying to do a Deathless. So we're just going to do their basic team and just kind of have fun with the game. So, let's get on with it. This is a double battle, so we're gonna lead with you. Oh yeah. Basic doubles. Okay. Because I still want to have fun with the game, and I feel like if I try to play. Ignited me, you rat. Just draw. I'm so smart. Oh, he did kill me though. He blocked. Oh, but yeah, so I feel like this is just going to be a better decision. Why is it lagging? What is going on here? Stop it. Yeah, I'm dead. That's fine. No! It's banning me right around. I did slam it, though. And Tentacle's gonna be sent out, so we need to go to Fluffy. Eat. I'm feeling the burn. How about you? Thank you. Yeah. Just perseverance badge. Fog. And a battle report. Let's go. Ring ring. A few badges. Oh wow, really trying your little heart out, aren't you? More than one gym. As for me, I'm taking a break before facing Noel. You don't know him, and let's be honest, you probably never will, but he's kind of a big deal. So while you're scuttling to and fro like a phalanx without an officer, I'll be relaxing, wish you were here. Yeah. Okay. Get level 25. Let's get it. We're going to level up our guys. No. Oh my God, I finally get to evolve? Let's go. Great. Sure, why not? Mangar. Happy enough to show off its second trait. Okay. Fire pulse. We finally get it to have fire move. Oh my god. Magnetize? Sure. I probably shouldn't have got rid of it. Whatever. So fluffy. I think we know where we're going next. If you don't know, I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, it's fine. Let's get it. I should have. I didn't change my lead. Hold up. It's like magic hand. Do this. What do you think Baldo's? Yes, we got it. Okay, good. Get a little bit of damage off on you. Let's ingrain. He withdraws Golf Player, which is fine. Oh yeah, I forgot it's super effective. The Reflect wore off, which is actually pretty good. Fine. Getting spikes off, which is what I like to hear. And see it for that matter. Oh, that's big damage. That's okay. Then our spikes have been set. Good. Now, do this and we go magnetize. It does kill us. Will we kill that thing? We're gonna go out to idiot. Yeah, trust me, I don't know why it's lagging like that. It's really annoying. He withdraws. Low state, attack raises, that's fine. We get that extra damage. We're gonna clamp you and we're gonna just root whack. No! Fine, he'll die to clamp next turn. We don't win this. Seed Bag, D-Block, Clamp, Metal Claw. Yeah, we don't win. But the only real reason we don't win is because of my lead. We're going to lead next time with these two. Maybe a little shorter of an episode because I kind of forgot that I have something to do in a little bit. So this could be a short episode, guys. Probably I'm going to try to beat him, and after that we may have to end it. Okay, we're gonna think about angry. Yep, he withdraws. Goes into Vap. I'm gonna snarl. We do die. It sucks. It's okay. Like a fluff. We're good. We live the brine. Don't kill though, which does suck, but we have all the spikes up. That one does peter out, so we may actually have speed now. Doesn't draw, probably into Gossifleur, right? No, in a Mawile. It's actually okay. I'm junior at speeds though, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Mind waves is super effective. He dies. Goes out into Lediba. We're going to click Heart Stamp. He doesn't attack me, good. No, he does attack me, I'm stupid. You get the Iron Barbs off. Draws Ladybug, good. I clamp it up. And I go Bulldoze, which kills both. Shockwave, what? Oh. Okay, guys, we're gonna try one more time. I think we're gonna bring a different mod, though. Would be good. That's pisses me off. Don't know what would be good. Okay, guys. Maybe still lead. Maybe it's fine. Give it one more attempt. I do gotta go. Why it lags. Okay, this is good. Gonna do this. Yeah. Do this. Reflect wore off. Nice. Okay. That was resistant. I'm kind of just gonna have to let it go. Yeah. Hi. Thank you. Damn, Lettyba. That's the biggest issue I have, is this Lettyba. Thank you. If you die. Then the Mawile. Hold that. What's. Ow. Maybe it's the fact that I shouldn't use Curly, I guess. The team had a light screen up. That's why. Oh my god. I'm gonna do this. Stop it. God damn it. I lose. That sucks. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end it. Next episode we're gonna make progress and not fight this battle again. That really annoys me, but it's whatever. So if you enjoyed this quote unquote episode, feel free to like, subscribe, and hope you all have a good day/night. Bye.